show you like how to survive in with a deep half cut, like how to survive, how to sweep like a standing opponent. If he's standing, starting to pass you, and then you use like some kind of guard to attack to this deep half guard, and then you sweep him. It's like, Alex, come here. It's like in wrestling, there is a throw, like, there is a shoulder throw, like, when I'm here, I go here under, like, and throw it. So now, we are going to look here, when I'm in the guard, open guard, he starts to pass, I place fighter guard, and then I take De La Riva here, and I grab his hand here from a wrist. Maybe not exactly here, but more here, more with the fingers. And then from here, I have one foot here, and other foot is on his knee. So I push his knee this way, and I stand up in sitting position. And then I put, it goes really fast actually, and that's showing it slowly. So you put the hand here, the pinch, and then you grab his arm here. And your head is coming inside here. You start climbing under him, and you hold his other hand also here. And then you can spin with your legs together, so it's stronger. You come here, and then you just fall. And that's it. This is a sweep. And if you stay here, then you get like by ADCC, it's like a dirty sweep. It's like a 2 points. But here, and I press this card, then I get the 4 points. It's like a clean sweep. It's so easy. Do you have any questions right now?
Can you hit it again, but with a different angle? It was hard for us to see your hands.
Sorry, once again.
Can you hit it again, but with a different angle? It was hard for us to see your hands.
Yeah, okay. It's a basic point. Like, the main thing is, like, I'm starting to look for the La Riva guard here. This is like a setup for this week. And I grab his hand here, and then when I push with the leg, then I take his hand between his legs also, at the same time. And I change my hand here, I put it here, and then I grab, like, I don't grab here, then I can sweep him. But I grab here, really on his arm, like this. And then I have to pinch together my knees, and this hand is going under him. I'm going to be here, pinching together knees, having his arm, and then I'm turning myself, boom, like this. This is very slow motion. It's like a little bit hard to do it in slow motion, but if you do it in a fighting, it's quickly. Was it okay? Nice. Are we going to